Take it over the garden wall.
You want me to lift you over the wall so you may escape?
That is what I said, yes.
People will notice you are missing, will they not?
I shall worry about that later. Now, can you please? I just need a little help. Come, make haste.
I have absolutely no intention of helping you.
I'm a lady in distress. You refuse to help a lady in distress.
I refuse when that lady in distress is trying to go over a wall so that she does not have to marry me. Hello, Charlotte. I thought you were in the sky.
I was in the sky, but now I am going inside. Into Buckingham House. Here. Yes.
Venus is indoors.
Venus is indoors. She is with you. Come back to me. Please, George, come back. George, come back. Do you feel that, George? It kicks. I am Charlotte. This is our child. And we need you to be George again.
Or none of us are really worth it.
Have this baby alone, and I will make do and fill my days and survive all of my own. I will do that. But first, you have to say that you do not love me. You have to tell me that I am utterly alone in this world.
I am a madman. I am a danger. In my mind, there are different worlds creeping in. The heavens and the earth collide. I do not know where I am.
Do you love me?
You do not wish a life with me for yourself. No one wishes
George!
That.
George! I will stand with you between the heavens and the earth. I will tell you where you are. Do you love me?
I love you! From the moment I saw you trying to go over the wall, I have loved you desperately. I cannot breathe when you are not near. I love you, Charlotte. My heart calls your name.
Charlotte.
Hello.
Hello, George.
It is quiet here.
George, we have succeeded. Our son, Edward, he has married and his wife is with child. Your line will live on.
Our line.
Our line. Thank you.